अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम टू वीकली एम्ब्रॉयडरी सीरीज। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल बी मेकिंग दिस टू टोन कलर लीफ एंड विल ऐड सम टेक्सचर यूजिंग द फिश बोन स्टिच। सो लेट्स नॉट वेट एनी फर्दर एंड स्टार्ट मेकिंग दिस गॉर्जियस हुप। फर्स्टली आई एम यूजिंग अ डार्कर शेड ऑफ ग्रीन टू मेक आर फर्स्ट लीफ एंड आई एम डूइंग इट विद द फिश बोन स्टिच। Just repeat the process of doing the stitches in this cross pattern, and after a few more stitches you will start seeing a bit raised in your leaf. To secure our thread, we will just pass the needle like this, and there is no need to tie the knot. And as we are done with all our darker shades of leaf, now I will do the three leaves with a lighter shade of green. Look how beautiful the texture the fishbone stitch has given to our leaves. And now let's start stitching these three leaves with the lighter shade of green. As now we are done with all our leaves, the light ones and the darker ones, it's time to do our stem. And to do the stem, I will be using the back stitch. As now we are done with our hoop, it's time to see the final look. Look how beautiful it is looking and the texture the fishbone stitch has given to our leaves. I hope you enjoyed the video and have learned something new today. I would love to see you again in the next video, and thank you so much for watching.